Before I say what I'm going to say, I'd like to acknowledge that our town supervisor is here, Anna Thorholtz. Anna, raise your hands. But I was a little bit older than some of these young fellas here, and the reason I joined was I wanted to give something back to my community, for a community that supported my little business down on the road there for all those years. That's the reason I joined. But you know, after these alarms are over in the middle of the night, and you know, and so on and so forth, and you're on your way back home, it's the feeling you get that you did something right. You did the right thing. You were there to help, and you got it done. Honor the men who have served for so many years. They've answered their last alarm. These guys have passed on the torch. They passed on the nozzle to those of us who answered the alarms today. I would hope that this ceremony would inspire some of the younger people to maybe think about joining up and becoming a volunteer and serving the community. You know, join our brotherhood and serve your community. Remember the words of the Lord. The Lord said, it's more blessed to serve than to be served. Some of these fellas, going on before us. Mike here remembers them all. Mike is our historian. God bless him. He shares so much history with us. He's writing a book.